Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Please subscribe to this excellent YouTuber who won't become famous one day. Maybe because you're really doing a good job wasting your time.
I don't really want it, but it's okay, then. Whatever you say.
There was a video.
If there's a video, the same title as this, it'll be like 20 seconds because the broadcast just stopped working. That's what happens when you do it. I'm fucking. Oh, fuck.
He's too lazy to restart.
Yeah, it was on like 20 seconds long. If it ain't there, then don't worry about it. When we lost,
yeah,
I've got
radioactive poisoning
again.
To me.
I'm lost, yeah.
Okay, well, basically, I've got loads of wood. I literally just chopped down a whole tree. So come into the house if you need wood. And so I'm just gonna drop on the floor.
just I need wood. I'm gonna drop it.
Okay, 591 pieces of wood. And go.
Thank you.
Welcome. I'm guessing I'm just supplying
bom,
stuff
bom,
now.
Bom, 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 bom.
Oh, I need a bit more.
Alright, guys,
Daniel,
I've got
can
an
you
idea.
Give me, like, a bit of wood right. When you finish with it.
Should we make a massive wall around the house and then put spikes next to that wall so we'll have, like...
Yeah, you'll be the person that makes wall, and me and Shaq will just be, like, the person that builds inside and just gives you supplies.
Yeah, that's main because who's the best at playing the game here?
Me.
Main because it's obviously not me.
Probably Stephen.
Yeah, me.
There you go. Yeah, okay, so Stephen.
We're destroying all this stuff so we can, like, make.
Oh, yeah, guys, the storage chest upstairs in, like, a line, that's all mine. They're mine.
Okay.
So don't break
them. By the way, I've got radioactive poison into me.
How the fuck did you get that?
I don't know. How did I get that? That's the real question.
No, I'm not fucking bad out at this game.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, what the fuck is the block? Where the fuck is it?
John Connor! Oh.
Where's John Connor? Oh, okay, never mind.
You really asked that. You're the one who always says it.
What, John Connor? I'm just running like that. John Connor. Dun
dun dun dun dun. Is that it? John Connor. Dun 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 dun. John Connor. Dun 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 dun.
Here, I think we should.
God damn it! My pistol don't have any ammo. Oh yeah, I used it last time, mainly because. Let's just say there was a little incident. By the way, Daniel, are you just upgrading these?
Yeah, just upgrade the walls.
Wait, I'll go get wood, mate, because you've got like 591 I gave you. You can't have wasted it all at once.
No, I haven't.
Alright, so we'll
I'll just get some more. Right. You stay inside repairing.
Okay, you be the guy that gets wood, and then I'll be the guy that repairs.
I'll get wood and stone, mate, because that's basically what I do. La 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 la.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. For fuck's sake!
It was a very, very dark night on day 3.
Sorry, it sounded like it needed a bit more dramatics.
And then Jack dies again.
You just see me die. Wait, are we building a wall? Are we Donald Trump now? Are we building a wall?
Where's Trump when you need him?
He's dead.
Hopefully dead.
No one.
Like, we think of the same, that we ride together, we die together.
Okay, I wasn't thinking of that, but okay then. I just said he's probably dead because it's a fucking zombie apocalypse. Well, okay then. Alright, so should we do this, guys? Like, you see this wall? Who's that over there? Who's that just hitting grass? Who's that pulling grass? Yeah, Jack.
May.
Should we just do this, but like, make it like three more up or two more up? How high do you want
three.
Hardway, I'll go start like upgrading that. The wooden actually, inside. I'll start upgrading wood inside, okay?
Alright, you upgrade the walls inside, I'm gonna get some trees.
I'm gonna get some trees, just bring a whole tree. You just start hitting it down. Sure.
Who's got food?
You do. You're the one who had like 20 cooked meat. What happened to that?
Yeah, but you get all
I've got
stolen,
a can of chili if that works.
No, it gives me like two.
Well, two's better.
Yeah, we need food. Big time.
Someone needs to be a hunter. Who's gonna be the hunter?
Well, I'll go out. I'll go.
Actually, Dan, because he's best with the bow.
I can't use a bow to save my life.
I can use a shotgun.
I can use a sniper. That's probably all I'm good at.
Jack.
Yeah.
I need you to go out and get some feathers for me, please.
And then go and get some feathers now, Jack.
Okay, I just upgraded this last wall. Okay, done. Here we go. Feathers. Feathers.
I'm just saying, Dan. I have 47 feathers. You could just ask, but okay then.
Oh, can I have some feathers, please?
I swear, I might have feathers, actually.
It's hard to get them.
How have I gone this whole thing without any feathers?
Alright, here you go, wherever the fuck you are.
Alright, guys, who glass jars, give them to me.
I might have a glass jar.
Anyone that has glass jars?
Alright, Dan, here.
No, it's just
here.
Bottled murky water. Sorry about that.
Wait, do any of you guys have eggs?
Eggs?
Yeah.
I don't think I do.
You can make.
No, I don't.
These are mine, Dan, by the way.
Oh, all these want flesh and stuff. Oh.
Yeah,
I'm really
hungry. You can roll that, by the way. I'm pretty sure you already knew that.
White House
then.
Jack, hurry up!
Alright, I'll take that old sham sandwich.
Go ahead. I was fine now. Jack, come on! I need to get in there!
I'm not allow it, okay? I'm trying to cook.
There's a zombie inside! Jack, there's a zombie inside! Kill it! It's going straight for Jack. What the fuck
don't
is that?
Don't make
it to
me.
It's right next to you. No, you're dead. You're dead.
I'm really not.
Oh, man. Come on, Jack, hurry up!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
You're not
fucking
four, some breaking.
3, 2, 1.
Now get
okay,
the
I've got
fuck
it.
Out. I'm gonna fucking starve to death if you don't get the fuck out of it.
So am I, okay? I'm trying to. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on upgrading these walls.
What do you mean I don't have the fucking required. It's fucking in. No, fuck this.
Oh no, I don't wanna do that.
I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die.
Well, really? I'm going on.
We have no food. We're gonna starve to death.
I've got water. I got 3 water. So we
yeah,
want water
it's
each.
Food.
I know.
Food.
Although
we're all gonna. We need to find a food shop. On.
It's fine. I'm going out now. I need a torch. Ah, I've got it.
Wait, you need
I'm going
torch.
Out, but I need a torch.
This one. Bye, guys.
Bye. Don't get injured.
Bye.
Come back in one piece.
Okay,
have a nice day at work!
Why is there a zombie? But I hear a zombie. Who put fucking hay in the fireplace?
Oh, that was me. It adds.
It adds? What does it add?
No, it adds more time.
It adds
time.
Radiation. It's beautiful.
Alright, bye guys.
There's a zombie by the way, Jack. Do you not hear it?
I'm so hungry.
Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, go and kill it, Jack.
I don't know where it is.
You have a lot of less to lose, you've got the less health, so you might as well go.
I have two pipes.
I need to get to, oh no, wherever it is. What the fuck? That's definitely a fucking screamer. Who keeps on leaving the door open? Jack, stop leaving the door open, man.
What do you mean, me?
Oh, there's a fucking
you're
screamer.
You're the one which always does
guys, this is
oh,
not
bleeding.
Good.
I'm bleeding. I am bleeding. Jack, you're the one with a pistol. Help. Actually, never mind.
Wait, do you have any ammo? Do you have any ammo in it? Please say you got ammo.
Oh yeah, I had ammo.
I don't have a pistol. I don't have a pistol.
Oh yeah, you did have ammo, mate, because guess what? You stole it from me.
Oh god, I see a pig! I see a pig!
Kill it. All my days, there's hundreds of them. There's one right behind you.
Oh! I'm bleeding out. Jack, help me. Help me, you're not doing shit, Jack.
I'm not, I'm hitting the zombie which was attacking you.
There's a pig!
Jesus, ow, I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding out as well.
Well, you didn't help me, so... Hit.
Move!
Hit. Use a bandage.
Right, I still help, please.
I don't have a bandage.
I gave you, like, 3 medkits!
Hustle, wait, no, let me see what I've got. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've got one medkit, antibiotics, pain. I'll take painkillers, mate, because I've got 2 of them. And all these painkillers, they're nasty.
Oh, why is it when Dan goes, we start getting attacked?
Dan,
because Dan
is a good one here.
Dan, you need to come back.
Get food for you guys.
Yeah, I've got rotting flesh if you can cook that.
Jack, come out here and help me.
Wait, I'm almost done.
Oh, fuck you, Jack. How many kills do you have? I think you still have 0. Oh, my thing broke. Take that. Oh, my fucking god, zombies, stop sneaking up on me.
I'll
fight that,
Jack,
you can get that one.
Give me a kill.
Steal your kill.
I don't care.
Steal your kill.
There's a shotgun in him.
Okay, what the fuck? Are you bitch fucking impossible to kill?
Oh my days, there's a crawler. Jesus Christ, it just came out of our house. Wait, why was there a crawler in our house?
You know, fuck this, I'm going to get some food too, Dan, I'm coming.
What? Okay, I'm going to stay at home.
Yeah, you do.
I'm going to stay...
Oh, guys, I forgot to track you.
Just go, like, repair walls or something.
I forgot to track you, guys. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna die by food.
Oh, found bullets. Nice.
I'm on 0%. Then you might want to come back with the food, because we're about to starve to death.
Well, no. Well, I'm on 0%, so any food I find, I'm gonna eat it.
Okay, but then get food for us. I mean, because... I'm on like 75%. Oh, Nick, get me last. 75%?
Yeah, I'm on 0.
Exactly,
yeah, get me
I'm
last,
on
get
0.
Me last, get me last. Yo, get me last. Okay, get me last.
Oh, shit. Come on, find an egg. That's not a fucking egg. What is that ball? Find an egg. You know what, okay.
Okay, that's it. I'm leaving my house just to like find feathers and stuff.
Oh, I'm gonna starve.
Found a can of chili, man. Give me some fluids. That'll do me for now.
Alright, so I'm gonna starve. Jack, Dan's gonna get back just in time for you, Jack, but I'm gonna die.
Nice.
Oh, yo, Stephen, do you want me to give you my can of chili? It'll
yes,
keep you going
please.
For a bit longer.
Yes.
It'll keep you going for a bit longer.
I gave him
and
no
you
kids.
And you didn't think of signing up for him before?
I offered you, Dan.
Yeah, I know, but I'm a man.
Close the door first. Okay, here we go. Let's go. No, I don't want that. There you go, that's the one I want. Can chili, boom.
I'm probably gonna go out for a few days. Just bring back some surprises.
He comes back 2 weeks later. He's just like all bruised up. He's got like scars on his back. Where you been, man? It's horrible. I need counseling.
Jack, you're protecting that house, don't.
I don't mind
restarting the world, to be honest. I don't mind restarting it either.
It sounds like a very good idea at this point, although we'll keep on going to see if we can just get a bit further. And then when we're really about to die, we will restart.
Oh, what's that?
I don't know where my dad went. He went out somewhere. Maybe Tesco's.
Dan's never gonna come back. He's just he's probably
no,
set up.
He's making his own little base somewhere already as we speak. It's just like, I never liked you guys.
He's probably eating all the meat right now. Just like, I'm just
no.
No, he killed like 10 bears and 98 deers. He's just feasting like a king.
Oh, I see a deer. I need that deer. I need to make a bow.
I see a deer.
If it's the same one as me, then fuck.
There's, is there a man hitting the deer right now?
Because
if there is, it's me.
Oh yes, I found a cornfield. No,
yeah,
I haven't.
You know how bad they are.
Yeah, but it's something.
I got the deer.
I got the deer as well.
My boss, not corn.
I've got meat.
Dan, have you even found a deer yet?
No, I can't see.
Oh my
I found a deer, number one, beating it down with a wooden club.
I like the way I went.
You've
like,
got more than me.
Away from the house, and I've already found a deer. I hear a zombie.
I'm actually nowhere near.
Zombie, I'm getting meat.
What?
I'm near the barn.
I'm near the barn.
I'm in the barn.
I'm in the barn.
Whoa.
Oh.
Hi.
Wait, what? You left the house unprotected?
Oh, I told you I left the house.
Alright, Jack, I'm just gonna clear it out.
I know. I'm searching. What's this?
We've already searched there, Dan.
Casino tokens.
They're
and gunpowder. Very useful.
Gunpowder's good. What are you on about?
I said very useful.
Sounds like you're saying it sarcastically. But the first one you found was shit. What are they even used for, casino tokens? They even used for?
You find a casino, maybe? I don't know.
There's another deer right outside the house.
Is there?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm coming back to the house.
Oh. Up is running.
Stephen,
Jack,
how bad on your food?
I don't know.
I've got some meat if you want to, like, do something to it.
Is it raw?
Yes, you can cook it.
I've already got meat.
I'll eat it for myself then.
Alright, fine.
Yeah.
I'll keep all my meat.
Someone said some for me.
You've got
wait, you want some meat?
You're the
one who was supposed to be hunting this.
Yeah, but I can't find anything.
Fine, Daniel, come back home. No. I'll give you some of my meat.
Dan,
okay, that was out of context.
Me and Jack, in total, have found 3 deers and we've only went like. Not even far from the house.
I got 3 pieces of meat from 1 deer.
You just left on an adventure and you haven't found anything.
Yeah, you are gone. You are a tiny dot on my screen.
You just went and ain't found shit all. I just found 3 deers right
now. Whoa, chill.
I will not let this deer escape me.
Oh my god, yo. Well, I'm getting out.
I wish the deer would like slowly bleed out when you hit it. I ran out of fucking arrows.
Guess I'm in charge, mate.
This ain't good for videos.
What?
It's raining where I am. Not in real life, in the game.
I am now sad.
Oh wait, I forgot you guys live in here.
My game's crashed.
No, it didn't, Jack.
It actually has. I'm trying to get food, although it's just stuck on 7 seconds. Oh, sorry, let me put a bit more wood in.
Oh, yes! We've got good amounts of food.
There you go, continue, mate.
How much meat do you have, Jack?
Well, I've cooked 1 piece and I've got 2 pieces left.
So you have 3 in total?
Yeah.
I've got 9.
Okay, I'm on 67% food.
67? Wow, why? What, wow. You don't need food at all. I'm on 7, Dan's on 0. Why do you need
I'm on 65 now. I'm going down pretty quick.
Oh, I can't shut up.
I'm going back.
Dan was the actual hunter and he didn't find shit all when he went.
Yeah, because there's nothing bound here. He picked the worst position to actually find food.
Me and Jack just found three deers around here.
Alright, yeah, be quiet, shut up.
Well, okay.
Oh, shots fired.
Okay then.
Shot natural.
So how much did we find in total? I forgot what you said.
Like, yeah. Guys, can we just make a new well? Just dead for.
No, I don't get now. We've got food.
Well, I'm coming back.
I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Oh, no, not that song. No.
Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Is that a good thing?
Nope. I'm coming home. Coming home.
Killing home, I mean.
Then, yay, I found an egg.
Oh, wow. Guys, that's going to do a lot.
No, I actually don't do a
amount. Yeah, I know. No, oh, I've got potato seeds, guys. We can make a farm.
Oh, yay, because that's what I've always wanted to do in a game.
I don't mind it. Right,
guys.
We've already got unlimited water, so that's done forever. It's just food.
I'm upgrading our doors, mainly because they are very weak.
Nah.
Oh, so, guys, you haven't even killed a chicken.
By the way, I'm at the house if anybody needs anything.
Oh. Is there zombies?
It's a zombie apocalypse. Is there zombies?
Is there zombies at the house?
No. Oh. Literally not.
You just—I thought you just said that. They're breaking down the door.
No, I said, well, they were, although then I killed them.
Well done.
Thank you.
You deserve a promotion.
I deserve a microphone high five.
No, do you want a promotion? Instead of you being the old man, you can be the gardener.
Thank you. Now you've got to give me the potato seeds and I've got to do all this while you whip me. You just start whipping me as I'm like having a shovel in my hand. God damn it, I can't reach. There you go. Why is that house so big?
What?
We never actually asked this question. Why did we pick this house in particular? I know
because
it's big and all,
wait,
though.
It's right next to a lake, so water's fully taken care of. And it's around trees. We can easily get wood. It's around
not anymore. Not anymore. We've made the forest deforestation. It's literally gone. We have destroyed the rainforest.
Don't you guys plant it back?
Yeah, I do.
The pine cones, don't you plant it back?
Yeah, I do. I saw Jack's fault.
Well, I don't know how to, I'm sorry.
Oh my god. All you have to do is press one button. And
like, guys,
wall.
I want there to be food when
L2.
I get home. Is there food when I get home, guys? Is there food on the...
I'll cook you some food, okay?
Cook me some food, please. I want there to be food on the dinner table.
There's no dinner table, you destroyed it.
Oh yeah.
About one moment when you forget about your whole entire life.
Okay, no, what the fuck?
Yeah, I forgot about that.
I like the way the reason why Dan went out is to get food, he comes back with nothing. And
no,
we just found
I'll bring back one egg. I'll bring back one egg. Guys, aren't you proud of me?
Fucking useless.
And loads of clothes, loads of clothes.
Okay.
I'm coming home.
No, you're not.
Coming home. I'm coming home.
Jesus Christ.
The only useful thing Dad probably is going to bring back is the seeds. Once we actually get a good farm going, then boom.
I've got 8 pine cones.
Oh my fucking god, you actually don't even put them down. Well, to be honest, I don't. But still.
To be honest, I don't. Well, I just want to blame somebody for something. How dare you?
Jack, I left the door. I left the doors open.
I know, I saw you do it as well, and I've just closed it. You're welcome. Daniel, where are you? Oh, you're getting closer. You're getting closer.
I'm gathering food.
Yes, sir, baby.
Unbelievable, Dan.
Yeah, I've got food for you. It's already cooked. Hurry up, it's getting cold.
Oh, do you have the dinner table out?
No, because you destroyed it.
we should really design
one savage which can't control his rage. I've never liked you, dinner table. You always made me sit down until I finish my dinner. I don't like it.
Calm down.
You calm down.
You calm down.
Daniel, I'm running.
It's a long way home.
Really, ain't
Daniel.
Yeah. Give me the food.
What else? I've got some meat.
Wait.
Oh, hey. Daniel, do you want the meat? Do you want the big meat?
Give me the meat.
What would you do if I just come up to you guys and steal it?
Oh, so fun.
Oi, Jack. Old man.
Yeah. There's a zombie after me.
I just saved your life.
You really didn't.
I warned you.
Oh my days. The zombies are actually coming. I see them. Like, loads of them.
I'm about to kill them.
No, I don't want to.
Oh yeah, I kind of like Ben Bomber.
Useless old man.
Oh yeah.
I thought I was a gardener.
Yeah, gardeners know how to fight with shovels.
Her gun, Arnold.
Well, guys, you can kill zombies.
I'm a gardenold.
Oh my god. Oh, there's 3 nurses. I guess that's
good. Yeah, so kill them. Opening the door.
It'll be nice if you can help.
But no, I'm too busy planting down plants.
Oh, you don't fucking fall.
Oh, guys, I found a can of salmon.
There's one breaking in. You should deal with that one. I'll deal with these two.
I'm alright.
Alright, it's fine. He'll just fucking
You know, again. I just went out the other exit to where it was breaking in.
Kill it.
Best way.
Kill it, guys.
Nah, I don't really want to.
You guys are fine.
What? I'm killing him.
No, you're not. Actually, yeah, you are.
I've got this sexy little bird.
Another bandit. Another bandit.
Something getting possessed.
Had nothing.
Right, I cooked
an egg. I'm planting down trees.
All for me.
Shut your mouth, Jack.
I'm a gardener. I'm Gardener Arnold.
Well, you're being promoted again. You clear the zombies whenever they come. And you got
what, so basically a normal person? A normal person? You're upgrading me to a normal civilian I am. I feel deeply appreciated.
Fine, Dan, you can do it. I'm kidding. Oh, I need to get the fucking airdrops in, don't I?
Oh, no, it's my turn to get airdrops.
Fucking, I'm getting it. You're the gardener. Dan ain't even gave you the seeds yet. You're busy.
Oh, hi.
I thought it was my job to get the airdrops.
No, it's mine. Remember we take
it. Well, maybe it comes in about 2 hours.
Oh yeah.
That would be helpful. Yeah.
Alright, yeah, Jack, I'll get it, yeah. That's my job.
Fine. That's right. I've got 81 on water.
Why are you saying that like it's a bad thing? That's good.
I know. They're saying it's good.
You got
that song stuck up. Close the goddamn door when you walk in. Why are both doors open?
Dan, how long have we been streaming?
I don't know.
How many people are coming?
Right,
guys, help, help. Hey, Connor, I'm down on the spawn zombie.
Guys, I can spawn. Guys, I can't plant. I need like soil or something.
It's easy to get soil.
It's got nothing in it. I'm actually serious, it's got nothing. Hey, it's day 4.
That's not good, you know.
It's fine.
Okay.
Oh, we really need to get this wall up.
Right, so this is what we're gonna do.
Build the wall before we all die.
Hell, right, we're gonna build a wall.
No, you... What, Stephen builds a wall, okay? Chuck,
we got Donald Trump
Chuck,
over here. Yeah.
Fuck you,
I you're gonna get all the supplies, like wood. Just get wood.
And what
wood
are you
and
gonna
stone.
Do?
And he's gonna go out
I'll
hunt for
the
meat,
house.
Although come back with nothing.
No.
Oh, why he's gone, we're just gonna find out 5 years right into our house. Well, in a minute, I have to go for the airdrop. In about 1 more hour.
Well, I'm gonna build some stuff on the house, okay? Don't worry about me.
What's the point?
No, I'm gonna
if
build some tables
forge,
to make it
good.
Nice. No, that's long.
Fucking God. Fucking tables that are fucking useless in this game.
Who?
Tables!
Well, makes it look nice. Scares the zombies away.
Still can't be off.
Hey, just put a table in front of a zombie, they just run away like it's a bowler.
What?
Nothing.
I don't care. Wait, what the fuck did you do? You done something.
Nothing. Nah. Just don't look outside the house.
You're fucking inside the house.
I know, I just came inside the house. Don't look outside. House.
What did you do?
Done nothing.
Nothing.
Don't make me get angry!
Legit done
sorry,
nothing.
Hulk. I know, as I said, I've done nothing. Why didn't you guys believe me?
Oh my god, Jack, are you fucking kidding me?
What did he do?
He put his bed down in this room. He put it down here on, it looks like a mess. He's got shit on his bed. He fucking shit in the fucking bedroom.
You
we're gonna smell that during the fucking. We're gonna smell that while we're sleeping.
Close the goddamn door.
You close the goddamn door.
I did close that goddamn door.
This door's open.
Stop opening the door. I'm literally just gonna be standing here from now on. Go away,
Daniel.
You...
That's not me.
It really is. I see you outside.
I'm inside.
No, it's just a outside. What? But you are right here. Nah. Okay, this game is messing with my mind.
Right, guys.
Is he
guys.
Fucking retarded or something,
guys.
Jack? It was me.
Guys, I'm gonna be making a farm, okay? I'm gonna be making a farm.
You're really not, though. Man, because
I
when you announce that you're making a farm, doesn't mean you're actually making a farm. You're announcing that you're making a farm.
Well, I'm announcing I'm making a farm.
Excellent, good, that's proper English.
Dibs.
I'm already running for it, so too bad.
Are we all fucking running for it? Well, I'm closest.
Nah, what do you mean you're closest?
Alright, we'll see who gets there first then.
I'm swimming over there.
No, I'm just gonna run. So yeah, you're definitely not getting there.
What?
But I want to swim.
Imagine if it's like on the other side of the planet and we keep on running there. The time we get there it's gonna be like day 7.
It really isn't.
No, I imagine though.
Yeah, I can imagine, although it really isn't. Found an old abandoned creepy house. Do you want me to craft some like wooden spikes or something?
Well, yeah, go on and make loads.
Have you already given up, Jack?
Yeah, I've given up. I'm just going to a house.
Go on.
Oh, I wish I had beer.
Imagine if he gets any sort of paper. God damn it.
You won't. You can't get that from no drops. Well, I've never gotten it.
Oh, really? Really? It might be very important. You might need to write something to a loved one at home. It might be very important.
It's a fucking zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, so you might see our family members. Don't say
we're useless. Oh, yeah, and I'll just randomly know the address. Yeah, it's a zombie apocalypse. I'm just gonna randomly
get some
somewhere
food.
Else.
I know, I'm searching this place.
See you,
White House. Okay, we've got glass jars. So I've got 4 glass jars. But I'll fill it up with water and just cook it.
That's mad.
I've got 3 short pipes and a wrench.
Fucking click it, you cunt. There we go.
I like how he's getting angry at himself. Because
yeah.
He's not pressing the button he wants to.
No, not that. You know the arrow when you just want to make that how many things? Fucking wouldn't click it.
I got vitamins and a blood bag if anybody wants one.
What's that?
No, I've got... I'll
right, nice. Quick. Guys, we're finally making a farm.
Are we? Oh yeah,
yeah.
You're making it.
Well, I am.
Guys, we'll keep on, like, every single time the farm grows, we'll keep on adding more, because right now it's shit. We have to keep on adding
more. We've only got one seed.
Yeah. One seed turns into a whole fucking...
Do we actually?
Yeah.
Yeah, damn.
But basically
up for a competition, mate.
We need to make sod. S-O-D. And that's the thing.
Alright, guys.
That's the thing how to make
it. I didn't find any med kits this time. 2 gun parts and 2
SOD?
Gun blueprints.
Did you say S-O-D?
Who, me?
No. Okay, S-O-D, what does that stand for? Go, sexually oral disease. There you go.
Okay, that's nice.
S-O-D?
Yeah, sod. Search it up on the thing. You'll see it's like...
It's like what? You just said it's like...
I was gonna... For some reason, I just thought of suck Oliver's dick.
Whoa. Okay, that's
okay.
Just you. Right. Yeah, that's
what?
Just you.
Yeah.
I'm saying it to you guys. Wait, I thought of
we don't
S
really
for
want to know
and then D for
about
dick
your
and then
life.
I just trying to think of a name for D. Oh, another D. How am I finding so many D's?
Maybe because you have a deer whisperer.
Okay then. Oh yeah, guys, how are we going to decide this? I found 2 blueprints, gun blueprints, and 2 gun parts at the airdrop.
I don't care.
I've gun blueprints.
And
but
Jack Hill's a
parts,
sniper
actually.
Blueprint. I remember you saying you like snipers.
Sniper, please.
It's a blueprint, I'm sure. Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Yeah,
give me
blueprint.
Some farming tools.
You give him a stone shovel, which is a level 1. Use it wisely.
I can't fucking kill this dick! Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm saying fuck you. I love animals.
I've got bottled murky water, so I'm gonna cook it up and make some nice water. I'll share it out between all of us.
Yeah! Nah, I've still got 6, so you can just share it out with me. Because I'm fine.
Okay, Daniel, how many do you have?
What?
Water.
How bad do you want the snapper,
I have
Jack?
20.
You have 20, that's good.
How bad do you want the snapper, Jack?
I'm pretty bad. I don't really...
I just
like,
read it.
Need it.
I'm kidding. Yeah, you can
really...
have that. You can have it.
Well, guys, where shall I put the farm?
Wherever.
I thought you said you already made a farm.
I said I'm building the farm. Because I need
sorry.
To get that soil and stuff.
Yeah, I know, okay, calm down, jeez.
Well, so where shall I pull it?
Quite wherever.
Oh, I'm gonna pull it in the house. No, trust me, you'll get it. No, you'll get it, it's mad.
The doors are left open again, I'm just leaving it like that.
Look, guys, look at all the soil. Look at the soil. Right, this is my private area, please do not go to me, please.
Let's go to Daniel.
And we all just run with shotguns.
go shit.
Alright, so it's gonna.
Why is it guys, by... fucking quiet?
By the way, if you do anything to this corner, this is where you'll be eating.
Okay.
What? Yeah, didn't make any sense at all.
What the fuck?
Well, this is the food that you'll be eating because this is your final.
How's the rain gonna get on it?
It does. Don't need no rain.
We just pour our bottled water over it.
You know, that's fine. I'll get water. It does need water. I'm pretty sure.
Well, the hell.
Well, then it's fine because we can make.
Do you want me
to
help you?
No, you see that roof up there? We're gonna make a massive hole, but then we're gonna put railings.
Yeah, this is our bedroom right up here. We're gonna make. Oh my god, just throw it outside. Logic. Dan, come here.
Okay,
yeah, I'll show you. Dan,
our bedroom is actually up there.
Why don't you just do it like here?
Wait, do you want me to like fill this back in?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, good idea.
Alright, have one. Alright, now we have a fucking a hole in our fucking floor. That's nice.
Shaq.
Yes.
Alright. So basically, see the ground.
There you go.
Shaq. I've got you something.
Yeah, Jack, I have your sniper blueprint right behind you.
Jack. Oh, thank you so much.
Alright, Dan just took your sniper blueprint, Jack. That's your problem.
Dan, give him a sniper, please.
There you go.
I'm giving you this pistol.
There you go. Basically, Jack, I'm gonna give you a shovel. Yeah, shovel.
Dun, 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 dun.
I'm gonna give you a shovel, yeah, but you have to cut the soil outside.
Jack, what happens when you leave the door open? Jack!
Oh my days, I'm trying to repair wood, allow it!
You saved your life, Jack.
Thank you.
I'm gonna test this. I'm gonna see if this actually works. Well, let me get this sword. Oh, there we go. Look, ready, guys. What do you mean I can't place it there? Go.
It's night.
We need to start making a forge.
How do you make a farm?
Type in farm to your search.
Oh my god. Yeah, because I'm definitely gonna do that, aren't I? Actually, I am.
Just be really sarcastic. Yo, what you on about? Yeah, I'm actually good at that.
Yeah. Alright, look. It makes. Oh, Jesus Christ.
But Jesus has suburbia. Pick up stuff.
Look, guys, this is like.
Can't wait to see how ugly the fucking barn is.
Right, I'm gonna search up on YouTube how to make a farm.
Oh, are you actually?
Well, look, I don't know.
Do any of you guys have a short iron pipe?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I have that?
I got three. Alright,
how do you make bellows? Can I have it, Jack? How do you make bellows?
How to make a farm, 7 days to die.
Here you go, I'll give you one.
Alright, yeah, that's all I needed. Wood, animal, I just need one more, Jack.
I've got like 20, man.
Need one.
Get it from Daniel.
I'm doing this for all of us. You can't not give it.
I need for sure. Okay, wait, hold on.
I'm making a forge for all of us. Now get it. Hurry up, you hungry.
I know, here it is.
Thank you.
Welcome. Wait, where are we gonna put it? Just like next to a campfire or something?
That's not the most. That ain't really important.
You can find
that's what you need clay for.
Got pallet trashes, garbage cans, fridges, cabinets.
Aye, that's Skippy.
Basically, you can find seeds. Once you do have seeds, there are several different types. We have
wait, is
kale,
that Skippy?
We have seeds, coffee beans, blueberry seeds, corn seeds, and cotton seed, as well as blueberry. So now that you have your seeds here, the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to plant them. So I'm going to go ahead right now and see if you guys don't actually have a hole yet. So if you don't have a hole, what you can do is just dig up some fertile dirt, throw your fertile dirt down, and then grab your seed.
What?
And then you can plant that.
So easy, Dan. Just dig up the dirt, put it back down, then plant the seed. That's it.
Do you need stone? I got loads of stone.
Oh, is that it?
Yes, that's
it. So
you just need fertilized dirt and then just place it down. Yes.
Oh, yo, I've done got 142 it. Stone, mate.
Everyone, right, can I have everyone, it then? I've made my
pump! Stephen, do you want 142 stone?
Yeah, that'll be nice. Can I have some iron
there you
too?
Go. It's down on the floor.
Just give me about half the iron, Jack.
Guys, I made my farm!
How much iron do you need?
However.
No, just take it all. Take it all, I don't really care.
Dan, can I borrow that shovel, please?
No, no, look! Farm!
Wow, that's beautiful. Can I borrow the shovel?
Oh, I accidentally hit it.
You just... he's done that on purpose. He's done that on purpose.
You
definitely
guys,
done that. Well, there goes the seed.
Oh, I'm gonna go and get seeds.
No, Dan, can I borrow the shovel, then?
Guys, got...
Dan, can I borrow the shovel?
Did you try to
well, I'm going out, guys.
Fine, I'll make my own shovel then.
Get seeds.
When you
oh, wait, Jack, can you, Jack, do you want to come and get seeds with me?
And
yeah. Food.
I want to go.
Right, you guys go ahead.
Right, let's go.
The time you get
yeah.
Back, I'm going to have like a fucking
hammer. Right, let's
Jesus
go.
Christ.
Right, follow me.
Wait, where are
little
you?
Baby.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm here.
I know. Okay, here we go, come on.
Do you have any iron on you? Do you have any iron? Can I have that so I can smelt it all?
Yeah.
Why are you going back inside the house? Why aren't you closing the doors?
Just leave it in the front door. Just leave it at the front door.
Maybe I've got iron in here.
Maybe you got
going
what?
On
I didn't
a
really
trip
hear that.
In our favourite kitchen.
Where'd you put it, Dan?
I'm putting it near the farm.
By the way, all the doors are open thanks to Daniel, so.
Alright, there you go. Near the farm, let's go.
Yay!
I can't do that voice any longer. Literally, my voice is gonna die. Oh my days, don't just stop in the middle of the
night. Yay, I'm home alone! You guys will never find out what I do when I'm home alone in this game. Alright, is anyone here? Nope.
Did you
right, come on.
To live on your
own? Oh wait, I need a stone axe.
When you burnt down the house and home.
Okay, there.
Did you get too close
Jack?
To the fire?
Wait, can you get me some stone, please?
Jack, can you shut your knife? I'm kidding, Jack.
Can I
just
what? Did you
yeah,
say?
That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Yep, alright.
Wait, I'm saying, no, I'm giving you loads, okay? I'll give you loads.
Guys, go ahead, I'll be fine, wave one.
Okay, here we go, ready?
Yeah, give it to me, baby.
82 stone. It's on top of the rock there.
Where?
Daniel.
Oh, thanks.
I'm still on radiation. Why have I still got radiation on me?
Yeah, why do you? Why do you even have it? I mean, Dan,
I don't know. Where have I been? I've only been in my house, haven't I? Yeah, I've only been in the house and in water, but
oh,
that's it.
Oh, I know why. Dan.
Yeah.
Remember when Jack shat on his bedroll? I think he's been sleeping right next to it.
Idiot.
He's sleeping right next to it.
Well, we need food.
Fuck you guys. Are you guys in the ocean? You guys left without food. Are you fucking kidding me?
Well, no, well,
I've got food and drink.
Oh. Unbelievable, guys.
Right. We need to look. We need to look in all the garbage piles for seeds.
Oh wow! Aren't you a homeless person?
Shut up.
Homeless.
But I don't think if anybody's a homeless person, it's me because I'm old.
You actually
Yeah, not old people are homeless.
No, but look at these carrots.
Big.
Get up, pig. Get up, pig.
Garbage.
Get it.
Wait.
Well, I'm pretty sure everyone looks homeless in a zombie apocalypse.
Really?
Yes, really.
Well, give a pig and
I'm pretty sure they don't have showers.
Oh, the sound it makes. The sound it makes when you hear it. Oh, my days.
Oh, man.
Did you talk to on your own? When you burnt down the house and home. A pig went through the window. Jesus Christ.
Alright, Jack, try and sing in your Arnold voice.
Okay, you ready? Wait, yeah. What song should I sing? If I don't know, I'll just sing any song.
Let it go.
No.
Shit. Song. No, fucking no then.
I found seed. Goldenrod seed.
Oh, they're shit. What? They're so easy. It's just a yellow plant. Nice. That's like the easiest seed to get.
Wait, what?
You it's said a seeds.
You know them yellow plants? That's it. You go to them, then make them.
Yeah, but can you eat it? Can you eat it?
Wait, is it even... I don't fucking know.
Exactly.
Why are you saying exactly?
I mean, because exactly you don't know.
Yeah. But I know it's fucking easy to get it.
The pig is cornered. It's cornered. It's cornered. The pig is cornered. The pig is cornered.
Oh my fucking god.
Never thought I'd say that in my life.
You are fucking stupid.
Anyway, are you ready? Did you try to live on your own? When you burn down the house and home. Well, you asked me to do it.
I'm getting calmed down.
I've got loads of food on me, although the only problem is it's not cooked.
Oh
my days. That looks disgusting. And now there's zombies after me. Okay, Daniel, where are you? Because I totally lost you. Oh my days, you're so far away.
No, I'm gonna end my broadcast here. I don't want it to be too long.
No, wait, do you want me to say an outro? Do you want me to do like an
go
outro?
Ahead.
Okay, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Oh no.
And see ya.